Hey guys, okay, welcome again. In this video we will create a new work order and assign material to it. Okay, so let's go to work order view, work order tracking application. Okay, let's create a new work order. Okay, here default auto number for work order number. Okay, we will select our asset, anyone like this. Okay, by default our location, we will give it job plan. Yeah, plan, job plan that we've created before. Okay, let's choose another one because we need to edit something. Let's choose this. Yes. Okay, let's choose this. Yeah. Okay, got it. Okay. Okay, now we will choose work type for this, say CM, corrective maintenance. Okay, we will maybe we use GL account. Okay, so let's choose this general. Okay. Okay, after we finish, we can set our field across. After we finish our work order and solve the problem. Okay, let's go to our plan tab. Okay, now this is a job plan that we've chosen here. Okay, we can choose our material. From material. New row, we will select blend material that we can use on this work order. Say this wire, we will use this wire. Okay, one quantity, let's view item availability. So now we have 14. Okay, reserve it. Okay, current balance 15. Okay, we should select our store room. This one. Okay, after we select the store room, the unit cost is filled automatically. Okay, so don't forget this. Okay, we can check this checkbox if we need to, if we need to direct issue. Okay, save it. Okay, if we now we need to see our cost of this work order, view cost. Okay, it's that's it. Total cost 100 for estimated current estimated. Okay, for planning, but actual didn't. Okay, didn't have any cost till now. Okay, so according to your workflow and your site, you need to route this workflow. Okay, I'm going to initiate this workflow. Okay, to enter this work order in progress. Yes, it's in progress. Okay, let's see assignment of this workflow assignment. Now it's in my external group. Okay, if I go to my Star Center, I will see this recorder type in progress, user view. Okay. Okay. So after in progress, I can go to the material and set the actual material here. Say let's choose the wires that we've created. Okay, we will choose to room test. Okay, but here we will increase quantity to 2. Okay, okay. Same. Okay, now let's see actual bland versus actual. Okay, view cost. Okay, here it is estimated 100. That we blend, we use one wire, but actual we used 2 wire, not 1. Okay, so total cost will be 200. Okay, exceeded estimated by, okay, 100. Okay, so the difference is this, the actual is this, estimated is this. Okay, very important to know which material you issued for this recorder. Okay, so let's close our recorder. Status is done and should review. Okay, I will close it. Now recorder is closed and you can see the cost. Okay. Okay, that's it. Final cost for this work order. Okay, that is the difference between issue material on blends tab and actual tab, and so all depend on your work order. Okay, that's it for this video. Thank you.